Punching down a keystone in a room where you are providing an access point to a network can be difficult when you don't have a stable platform to do the work. With this punch down stand, you can easily punch down any keystone without the aggravation. Hi, it's Zach here at Cable Wholesale, and in today's video, I would like to introduce you to our punch down stand for RJ45 Keystones. At the bottom of every keystone, there's a clip which makes the keystone rock when placing it on a flat surface. And of course, trying to punch it down in your hand is no fun either. Using this punch down stand provides a flat, sturdy base to do the work as it holds it securely. There are three positions. The A side is for 180 degrees, B side is for the US, which we'll be using today, and C side is for Australia. All you do is snap in the keystone like so. You'll hear a clicking sound. Then push up the keystone forward, making sure it's seated properly. Once your keystone is securely in, your cable is going to lie in this channel here. Once your cable is positioned, you can proceed with the punch down. To release the keystone from the stand, turn it over and use your finger or tool in the hole to release it. In addition to the punch down stand, Cable Wholesale also carries a punch down tool that includes the blade along with high and low impact adjustments. Now let's put it into action. You're in the field and running a big or small network in a home or office, and you need to punch down a bunch of keystones. First, use some electrical tape to bundle the cables together. Use a pull rod to pull the cables through the hole so you don't have to fish out the cables. A helpful tip from one of our local installers that buys from us is to run enough cable so that it comes out of the hole and touches the floor, or about 12 to 16 inches. Having a little extra length will be handy if you need to replace keystones later on down the road, or if you make a mistake. Too much extra length of cable can be difficult to fit back into the wall, especially if there's insulation. Using a stripper, strip the cables. Now take your punch down stand and snap the keystone firmly in place. Untwist the four pairs of the stripped cable and place the cable in the proper orientation to prepare for punch down. A helpful tip when doing this is that you want to keep the twist as close as you can to the point of termination. You don't want to untwist it back all the way to the jacket cut, as this could cause signal loss. Now, using the punch down tool, punch down your keystone. Place the keystones into the faceplate. Now secure the faceplate, and there you have it. Our punch down stand is an inexpensive tool you can throw in your toolbox, and is a simple tool that helps save you time and aggravation. If you have any further questions, our tech support is here to help, Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. Eastern to 5 p.m. Pacific, by phone or live chat. Send us your questions or any suggestions for products or videos to our email, or visit us on social media, or leave a comment below. Make sure you subscribe to our channel for our latest videos. Thanks for joining me today.